the back of warehouse number one. It used to be a railway track behind there, but they took it out. They're going to build a bunch of retail stores in this site, right next to BC Packers property. The building straight ahead, I think it used to be ice, making ice for the freezer. Standing on a DFO on a driveway. Going down to the wharf. You could see the wharf is in very bad condition. I think it's unsafe for people to walk in that area. That's a seine boat where they dock their BC Packers seine boat. There is a sign indicating the dock is unsafe. This is the watchman shack. I go over to say goodbye to the person. His last day is on Wednesday. The inside of the watchman shack is